One thing that was really cool was all the research we did around the vision of Samsung. So the vision the Samsung has for the future, the work they are doing around artificial intelligence, and all that was insights that we translate into the product.
Well, my favorite thing in designing for Samsung devices is the sheer breadth of that, of the different kinds of devices there are. So that really makes up a lot of possibilities.